Hi, I'm Dave Balkan of Balkan Plumbing, and I'd like to explain a little bit about copper pipe and how electrolysis affects copper pipe. Most people are not really too familiar with what electrolysis even is, but it does seem to be rotting out copper water lines ever more frequently, particularly in New York City. K copper, which is the predominant material used for water service lines in New York City, here's an example of it, will last for 50 years or more under normal circumstances. However, electrolysis, underground electrolysis, is typically stray direct electric current that attacks the copper. It's similar to as if you had electric wiring in your house without any insulation around it. Copper water tubing is not meant to conduct electricity. So, believe it or not, this is a copper water line that's less than 2 years old. This is solely due to electrolysis, direct stray electric current. I have yet another example. This line is also less than 2 years old. You can see it's pitted, it's green, it's rotten. The correct way to protect K copper water tubing is, again, similar to the electric wiring in your house. You have to insulate it. Here at Balkan, we use two materials to do that. We either use black irrigation tubing, plastic, which is, we install it as one or two sizes larger than the line itself, completely. The line has to be completely covered. No section of the line can be left uncovered. If there's a swing or a curve on the line, we use specialty tape. Another means of doing it is also plastic. It's PVC. We'll use sections of PVC with couplings, completely insulating the copper for the entire length of the run. If done properly, the copper will resume its normal life of 50 plus years. And likewise, we will give our unconditional guarantee of 10 years on a water main replacement, because we're installing it properly and we can stand behind it. I hope that helps you out there. If you need any assistance, if you suspect you may have copper pipe electrolysis, we give free no obligation site visits 7 days a week, day and night. Thank you.